All you ever want to do is play Fortnite. You never pay attention to me anymore. It's like... It's like I'm not even there.
Arby's.
But you don't look gay. Oh, I'm sorry. Let me just...
Could you help me find my lost socks?
You don't wear socks.
Not on my feet.
I don't feel comfortable around you anymore, Patrick.
Said or did that was not helpful.
Hello, thanks for calling the suicide hotline. Are you in danger?
No, I'm just feeling really sad. I just feel lonely and just I feel like the whole world's against me.
I'm sorry. Do you feel suicidal?
No, I feel really lonely. I just need to talk to someone. I feel overwhelmed.
Oh, that's too bad. Have you tried to take a hot bath, a bubble bath, light a candle?
Yeah, but that doesn't help. I just need to talk to someone. I just feel really lonely and I just feel so alone. I just need to talk to someone how I'm feeling.
Oh, okay. Well, just give us a call back if you feel like you're going to kill yourself.
But I'm having a crisis. Doesn't mean I'm going to kill myself. I just really need to talk to someone. I'm manic.
Thanks for calling the suicide hotline. You have a great day. Call us if you need us. Hang up.
It's a hard knock.
What y'all get for number 12?
I got 18.
Oh, I got 9.5.
I got Abraham Lincoln for some reason.
Good morning. It's not a good morning. Look how fucking messy the store is. I am livid. I am pissed.
Oh, I'm sorry. What happened? I wasn't here this weekend.
I don't know. You tell me. It looks like there was a tornado that hit this joint.
Like I said, I don't work weekends. I wasn't here yesterday to close, so it was probably someone last night that was closing and forgot to clean and put go-backs back.
I don't give a shit who did this. You're gonna fucking clean it with me.
I guess that's fine, but you don't have to be mean to me. I didn't do anything.
You don't have to throw stuff at me. You and me are gonna clean this. It's gonna take us all day if you have to, even if you have to stay overtime. I don't give a shit. We're doing it. I'm fucking pissed. Please stop yelling at me. You know I have anxiety issues.
All right, sweetie, you ready to get some new notebooks and protractors and slacks?
I want blue jeans.
You're getting slacks! All right, sweetie, you ready to get some new notebooks and protractors and slacks?
I want blue jeans.
You're getting slacks!
I think you're fat.
Yeah, that's
it's just my opinion. I'm not bullying you, I'm just giving you a bit. I think you're ugly, I think you're fat, I think you're stupid.
All right, sweetie, you ready to get some new notebooks and protractors and slacks?
I want blue jeans.
You're getting slacks!
Today?
And can I also have a small blue raspberry slushie?
A sausage McMuffin?
Give me a slushie.
We're gonna be on for you today?
And can I also have a small blue raspberry slushie?
A sausage McMuffin?
All right, we're here, just sitting in the car. I want you to show me if you can get far. Step on the gas.
Step on the gas.
Step on the brakes.
Step on the brakes.
Now step on the gas.
Step on the gas.
When I say boom, boom.
So I saw a video on TikTok just now about the Vicky song. Remember the Vicky song from Fairly Odd Parents? It went V-I-C-K-Y. The sound of her name makes a little kid cry, you know? So I'm really open about my abusive babysitter in the past, so I can laugh about it. So I made a version that goes like this. K-I-M-M-Y. The sound of her name makes the little kids cry. Ah! Hey, Kimmy, so icky. Makes the thought of being around makes me so sicky. Hey, Kimmy, won't you tell us why you gave me trauma all day and night?
My friend in there.
Congratulations.
It's like a reward.
Guys, let's confuse the children on this app.
Sarah! Sarah was finally home. Caillou was very happy to see her.
Caillou! Ni hao! What?
Saying you're a kid, it's like saying I'm a kid.
Here's your goober meal, sir.
I'm supposed to get a toy with this? Thanks.
Can you please be polite to men who hit on you?
Being polite doesn't get you anywhere. Because saying no, the men don't care. Back in 2018, my ex-friend sold my virginity, and to this day, the story is very traumatizing. 3 years ago, I hung out with a friend. I hung out with her and her ex-boyfriend. She looked at him and said that I was a virgin, that I should practice having sex with him. I said no thanks and tried to walk away. She slammed the door shut so I would have to stay. He forced me on the bed. I gave unconsented head. I tried to fight, but there was no point.
$19 Fortnite card. Who wants it?
No more Fortnite!
Sarah! Sarah was finally home. Caillou was very happy to see her.
Caillou! Ni hao! What?
I guess I'm just too tough to cry.
So for my 2021 New Year's resolution is to get rid of people in my life that are toxic. Now, let me mention, I am not perfect either, but my mental health comes first, and I'm not going to apologize for it. I blocked one of my local childhood friends of years because she's fake, always been fake. I used to beg for her friendship, but I'm a better person. I don't need that. She would never invite me anywhere. She would always go on trips with her friends way before Corona and would never invite me because she was so-called embarrassed of me. So I just got done. And every time I would bring it up, she would get mad at me. So I'm done. I don't need friends like that. I'd rather be alone than have friends that treat me like an embarrassment because I deserve better. Just like everyone else that's struggling with, you know, feeling like you have to beg for your friends to be friends with you, talk to you, invite you anywhere. You don't need that. Just cut them off. That's what I did. And I'm working on my mental health because that's more important.
Made it! Don't save Riley!
Take her to the moon for me. Okay?
Stop.
What the hell are you talking about? Get my pretty name out of your mouth.